This is the Sealy Posturepedic Hybrid Lacy Soft. At a comfort scale rating of a 6, this has an excellent all-around feel. If you like something that feels soft enough to contour to the curves of your body, but firm enough to give you good support, this is a mattress for you. Our scale goes from 1 being the firmest and 10 being the softest. So as you can see, a 6 is gonna be just on the soft side of medium, which is a great all-around feel in my opinion. It's no secret that I'm a huge fan of mattresses that are in the range of like 4 to 6.5. And this mattress is no exception to the way that, you know, I evaluate mattresses. This thing is highly adaptive and has a number of features that make it one of the best values in the collection if you like kind of like a medium to softer level of comfort. Let's get into some of those specifications right now. First, you have a smooth top quilt design. And the smooth top quilt design is great because it puts almost no barrier between you and the comfort padding layers. Unlike a thick quilt, which can create inconsistencies over time, with a smooth top, it's gonna feel great for the duration of, or it's gonna feel as the manufacturer intended for the duration of the mattress's comfort life. Next, Sealy added a couple of features to their quilt, which I think are really nice. First is the chill treatment. Chill means that when you put your hand on the quilt, it feels cool to the touch. And it works very well. So well, in fact, that you can feel it working even when you wear thick clothing like jeans. So if you're someone who wants to kind of have that cooling down feel as you go to bed, then this is gonna be a great feature for you. And this is actually one of the step-up features that make the Lacy more expensive than, say, the Patterson, which is further, you know, down the collection. In addition to the Sealy Chill for keeping you cooler as you drift off to sleep, you also have Surface Guard technology, which has an antimicrobial feature to help create a healthier sleep environment, and Moisture Protect to help wick away moisture while you sleep. The comfort padding layers are where the Lacy really starts to shine, and where you start to see why the Lacy costs more than, say, the Patterson. Both mattresses have the Comfort Sense Premium Memory Foam, which is Sealy's brand new top-of-the-line memory foam. But the Patterson has more of it. And what that usually means is that you're gonna have better performance, longer lifespan in terms of comfort life, and it's just gonna feel more premium. And you definitely have that feeling with the Lacy. When you lay down on this mattress, this is like starting to feel like a topper, you know, top of the line, upper end product. And the high amount of, or the extra amount of Comfort Sense Premium Memory Foam is certainly one of the contributing factors there. Now, what are the benefits of Comfort Sense Premium Memory Foam? Well, there's a few. One is great pressure relief to help reduce tossing and turning, which is the number one thing you want in a mattress outside of support, because that's what's gonna make the mattress feel comfortable, and it's gonna help you fall asleep and stay asleep without a lot of movement throughout the night because your body feels pressure. Next is durability. This is one of the most durable foams that Sealy produces, and memory foam in general is fantastic in terms of its durability rating. That means that the Lacy is going to feel like a showroom new mattress for a very long period of time, which is fantastic for you because, you know, you're spending money on an investment and you want that to last. The third nice benefit is that it helps dampen motion. The Lacy is actually almost a motion-free product. When you put movement, or if you fall asleep on one side and movement takes place on the other, you're gonna feel almost nothing on the Lacy, which is great for light sleepers, couples who share a queen size, anybody who gets up, you know, at a different time than their partner. All of those things contribute to, you know, motion disturbances, and the Lacy is gonna help reduce that. So the other benefit of memory foam is, in addition to the durability, the motion separation, and the pressure point relief, is that by having that extra pressure point relief, you're actually improving your blood circulation. So that's one of the other nice things about it. So getting into the other layer that Sealy chose to use, and why this mattress, even though it is part of their hybrid collection, it is more affordable, is that unlike their top tier hybrid collection, where you're getting all memory foams throughout the entire mattress, basically, you are getting a layer of Sealy Cool gel foam in the Lacy. And that's, I mean, they did it to keep the cost down, but the foam that they used is still good stuff. It's used in just about every single product that Sealy produces. It's high-grade polyurethane blended with gel, resulting in a really good product in terms of, you know, it's got good comfort life, it's got good pressure point relief, not as good as the Comfort Sense, but the Comfort Sense is right on top, so that's where you're gonna get most of your comfort from. And it's got a nice, substantial, or, you know, premium feel to it. And that's why Sealy is using gel foams throughout the Posturepedic collection now, which I'm a huge fan of. The other thing too to note is that all of the comfort layers are independently tested by CertiPure US, and they get the stamp of approval. So that means they meet or exceed the highest quality standards in bedding right now by CertiPure US. So moving on to support. Support is gonna come from the Sealy Response Pro Encased Coil System. This is an individually wrapped coil system. It means each coil conforms independently to contour to the curves of your body, which is a very gentle yet solid overall level of support, as opposed to a tied system where each coil is connected to its neighbor so that when you put pressure on one coil, the surrounding coils all kind of work together. That system is designed more for long-term durability. You typically see that now in like a hospitality or hotel collection as an example, but it does create a stiffer or more rigid level of support, which in my opinion, this feels better. And it's got, you know, similar durability ratings. So the coil system is really nice for individualized comfort. And in addition to that, you get two other benefits. One, it works with the memory foam to reduce motion transfer. So like I said, the Lacey is almost a motionless bed and it does a really good job at dampening that motion. Number two, and one of the nice parts about, you know, modern technology for bedding these days or mattresses is it's adjustable base compatible. So if you want to upgrade your Lacey to a sleep system where you can articulate the head or the foot or both, then it's fully compatible. You're not going to do any damage to the coil. It's designed to work with those adjustable bases. And thanks to the decreases in costs on adjustable bases, many of them are very affordable nowadays. So you don't have to spend, you know, $3,000 plus to be able to get yourself into, you know, a sleep system for the adjustable base upgrade. So overall, in my opinion, the Lacey is a fantastic choice. If you like something that is going to give you not all the bells and whistles that you're going to find in the top tier of the hybrid collection, but you want something that is going to give you outstanding value and helps keep you cooler and gives you a good amount of the best foam that Sealy has available right near the top, then the Lacey is going to be a fantastic way to go. I do want to mention that the Lacey is available in both a hybrid, as we're going over right now, as well as they have a model in their Conform collection, which just simply means that they take the coil system out and they replace it with a foam core. So if you're looking for a true kind of memory foam feel, then the Lacey is available in that Conform series. You just want to, you know, do a search for it on our website. Last thing to note, it comes with a 10-year warranty, which is a non-prorated warranty, which is really important because non-prorated is the best in the business. It means that if you have the mattress 9 years and something goes wrong, the mattress fails, then Sealy has got your back and you don't have to worry about a lot of fuzzy math or, you know, weird things that are in the warranty that cause you to have to do calculations to figure out your replacement cost. Lacey is a fantastic choice. If you like a medium feel and you want to get into a hybrid mattress and start enjoying the benefits of the blend of memory foam and coils, this is an outstanding way to go.
We hope you found this video helpful, but if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at 1-800-455-1052. Or you can leave us a message on this video. We'd love to hear from you. Or if you'd like, during normal business hours, you can speak with a member of our chat team.